National Engineers Week, and some students at Dunwoody College of Technology are putting their skills to the test.
It is tonight's Minnesota Moment.
In June, we'll be going out to Michigan, and we'll be competing with our supermileage car. The point of the car is to get as many miles as possible, and you get provided a single-cylinder Briggs & Stratton engine, and you build a car around that.
That's right. They're building a super mileage car. He says the car that won last year got 3,600 miles to the gallon. These cars are different than your typical car, right? Yeah. They only do a top speed of about 25 miles per hour, and there are certain requirements like weight restrictions that they need to work around. The student you just heard from, he will graduate in May as part of the first class with a mechanical engineering degree from Dunwoody. We want to say congratulations to him and the rest of the class, and we wish them good luck in that competition. That's fantastic.
Yeah, they know what they want to shoot for. Can you imagine getting that far on just such a gallon of gas?
Super mileage.
Yeah, it is.